Hi, hello, welcome to Sri Electronics and Embedded Solutions Coimbatore. So this is nothing but an automatic school college bell timer basic model. This is our own model that we are designed and developed by Sri Electronics and Embedded Solutions. So the basic this is the timer. This way we can use it for either you can use it for a school, colleges or industrial, whatever may be the timer. If you want to ring the bell or ring the bell according to the time interval, you can use this timer unit according to the applications. Especially mainly we can use it for industry, school, colleges. Okay, we can use it for all purposes. We can use it hourly wise, during the time interval, time, lunch time. Maximum we have this basic time settings. We have 25 slot one. We have two different slot settings in this. And first one is 25 time slotting, and another one is 10 Saturday time settings. We have this basic model. We having also advanced model that we will discuss in the next video. Okay. So I am coming to the overall. What are all the input features? What is the input and the output? We can explain. So the power input will be here in the bottom. We have input power supply of phase and neutral. 230 volt input should be given in this point, and at this point you can take the output phase and neutral. Okay, can take. We can connect it to the here we are using this LED bulb instead of putting the bell. So for the load, you can, we have connected this LED bulb. So in the top we having power indications. This is 230 volt indications. This is the manual and output. Later I will explain you the, all this manual and this output function. Coming with 16x2 LCD display. In the another side we having the fuse terminal. If any short circuit happens, this fuse will getting break, and you can change the fuse. Okay, if any short circuit of the input voltages as well as the load, this fuse will get cuts. Okay, so here in the output load, this machine is advised to connect a single load, that is maximum of 5 to 7 ampere load. So that is advisable to only one bell that you connected to some Edison brand or whatever may be available in the market. You can connect the load of only one bell. If you increase your load, my the advisable is to connect this output load to a contactor, 16 amps 2 pole contactor. You can connect and you can take the parallel load to 4 to 5 bells accordingly. So if you want to connect more outputs, you can, in between there is one contactor is available in the market. You can buy that contactor and you can out that you can connect this output to input to the contactor, and you can take the output from the contactor to the bells. Okay, understood. So now we can explain you, there is four buttons will be there. There is increment, decrement, mode and set. Increment, we having dual function for manual on, decrement auto or manual, and mode, cursor and set button will be used. Here we are having the membrane keypad that we are using in this bell. So these are all the basic thing. Now we can showing you the demo of this particular school bell timer. So coming to this first, we can select this second switch, that is decrement. Once we pressed this, so for this manual you need to press this decrement. Okay, once you press this decrement, this manual has been changed. Once you press this increment, you can get a output. This bell is ringing. Once you press, keep on hand pressing the bell, it shows continuous bell is ringing. If you press once, it will be on for 1 second. Okay, so this is for to test a manual whether this connection is working or not. So for auto, you need to change it to auto, then only the programming, the different time settings has been adjusted. So I am explaining you in the modes, what are all the modes available. You can press the third button, that is mode. First, initially the programming mode. Second, in the programming mode, we have first RTC time set, alarm ring time set, day slot 1, 25 time settings. I previously explained, no, this is day 1 time slot settings, and Saturday slot 2 settings, and day and slot select. These are all the functions. First one is RTC set. Now we can go into the set. In this third button mode, you can change the date, month, year, hour. In this hour, minute, second. Okay, we can set accordingly. See, for example, first we can set the for your demo purpose. I am setting now for 4. We can increment to 5. We can press to decrement, and then we can put the set cursor. RTC is updated. And second setting, we can go to programming mode, increment, that is alarm ring time. Can go to this mode. There is 5 options: delay 1, delay 2, delay 3, delay 4, delay 5. We have delay. In this first, we have pressed. Can set it for 10 seconds. Okay, first we can set it for delay 1, 10 settings, 10 seconds. Second, third option, 25 time settings. See, suppose we want to set now the time will be 6:30. Now we can put the setting for 6:03 or 6:04. Okay. Can put a time for 6:04, it will be running, and then we can set the timing. So now we can go to this inside. There is mode, can change the time slot to minute, hour, am, pm, delay, time slot. We have time slot settings in this, put more time slot, time you can increment. TS2, TS3, you can having up to 25 time settings in this particular. You can set up to 25 different time settings. Now I am setting the first. I am putting the hour to 6, am to pm. Delay is first delay. Seeing the first delay, and time slot increment. You can set the minute. You can set for 5. Okay. AM PM. Now we can get into set. Set button will be pressed. We having 6:03:10. Okay. Now in the last option, we have Saturday time settings also. We have ten time settings. Let's see the time settings. Time slot, minute, hour, AM, PM, delay. Okay. Time slot, we have 10 different time settings. You can set according to the cursors. Okay, and set, then we can go to this day and day and slot settings, and we can go to set. The first will be Monday. We having 3 different option: no bell, whether it is 25 time slot, 10 time slot, or no bell. First we can put Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay, now you can check for Monday, no bell. And let's check for Saturday. Today is Saturday, so we need to check for set time one. Okay, now you can see the output right now. 6:04, we have setting the time for 6:05 Saturday automatic mode. Check whether it is working in automatic mode or manual mode. If manual mode is working, the bell is not get ringed. If you are putting in the automatic mode, then only the bell is ring. Okay, now we can see the timing. 55 56 57 58 60. Okay, the bell is ringing for 10 seconds. Okay, okay, so these are all the basic function of this timer. You can having these kinds of options in our basic model. So if you want, you can contact us, Sri Electronics and Embedded Solutions. This can be used for an industrial, school, college purposes. So if you want, you can contact us. Thank you. Thanks for watching.